Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Bebe Essential here. For those who are new to the channel, thank you for coming in, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell so you don't miss any of my videos. For my subscribers, welcome back. I love you guys and thank you for always watching my videos. Today we're making a special mirror, so we're gonna have fun together, okay? Now I'm sanding it because after sanding it, I will need to paint it. So just keep in mind, after painting it, I need to let it sit for 2 hours. So I'm mixing my paint right now. I will paint it. Like I said, I will let it sit for 2 hours so it can really dry. Then I'll get back to it. I use a combination of gold, white, orange, and navy blue color because I know that's gonna be pretty.
I'm not sure if you guys are ready for it, but here's the finished look. Look at it, guys. Oh my god, I am so in love with this mirror. It turns out to be better than what I was expected, so I hope you guys like it and stay tuned for my next video. I'm not sure what I'm gonna post yet, but if you guys have any ideas, give me a comment below and I will work on it and post it for you next week. All right, see you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Have a good day.